Cybersecurity means to me protecting the disadvantaged and those who can be taken advantage of. I see the disadvantage being every single client I help or person I educate. You haven't had an advocate to put the right things in place to watch your back. Now you do. Those taken advantage of are the ones who have been hacked, breached, or stolen from. And now you have someone to help you pick up the pieces and recover. Does it feel great to have somebody watch your back?